So you want to print your image on A4 size. No worries, I'll show you how to do it, guys. Before we start our tutorial for today, I want you guys please to hit the bottom zone for subscribe channel and subscribe my channel for new video in the future. And let's do it. So for today, I'm going to show you a couple of techniques. How to resize your image for A4 size, and you can print it on A4 size paper as well. The first technique is going to be from the Photoshop preset up. First of all, we need to open Photoshop. So we are in Photoshop right now. Photoshop already made the preset dimension for you guys and the menu. I'll show you. Go to your image and then go to image size. Click on image size. And then in here it said fit to size. Click on fit to size. If it's for print, it has to be 3 dpi. So you find your A4, which is, you find your correct dimension, A4, which is 210 by 297 with the 300 dpi. Click OK, and it gives you the right dimensions for your print on A4. And then click OK. As you can see, the resolution is 300. Pixel and inch and millimeters, and click OK, and then your image is ready to print. So my second technique, it would be the crop technique. I like this way, it's better and easier. So just to let you guys know, for the resizing to A4, you guys got two choice. One choice, it would be for printing on the A4 size paper or to show on the screen. First of all, I want to show you how to do it for the printing on paper. This technique, if you work on Mac, go for crop option, or even Windows, press C. And then in here for the dimension, I already add the dimension in here. As you can see, I'll add the dimension. It really doesn't matter what type of measurement we're using, centimeter or pixel. We can change it in these empty boxes. For this tutorial, we use pixel. Dimensions, it would be 2480 pixel by 3508 pixel, and resolution, it would be 300, obviously, because it's for print. So question, how to change your layout from portrait to landscape? Change this vertical to horizontal by pressing this arrow keys, and it gives me the correct dimension. And then when you got this grid or rule of thirds, and you need to move the image to be matched with your, you know, desired print. And what you need to do, you press OK or accept this crop the image for you guys. And then, because you want to see the image properly, and press Command and minus a few times, and it gives you, you know, the view better. And then what you need to do, press V to go back to this tools. And to find out if your dimension is correct or no, go to image, image size. In the image size, you should to be able to see this dimension, 3508 pixel by 2480 pixel. And your resolution, it would be 300. You press OK or cancel. I press OK, and make sure you got this one very big and sharper. Press OK. And also, I want to show you how to do for a screen. For a screen, I'll reverse this image again. I'll go back again a few steps by Command Z. Okay, and so press C again. You go for crop again, but this time, because it's for a screen, the dimensions are different. It is going to be 595. 595. By 842, and guess what, your resolution is, instead of 300, is going to be 72. And then press, and then I'm going to change this one again, accept it, Command plus, go V, go to image, image size. As you can see, it gives you the correct dimension for the screen with 72 resolution. Just a small tips for today as well. Sometimes you guys need to create A4 size without typing or without, you know, researching. The Photoshop's got this preset document inside the software. What you need to do, you need to open the Photoshop by clicking on Photoshop, and you come to this screen for Photoshop. Click on new or new document, or command N, and it gives you another windows. In another windows, you guys got options for the recent image you guys open or saved, or photos, print, art and illustration, and so on. So because this tutorial is for print, I click on print. This options gives you all the paper standard dimension, paper size in here by clicking on view all preset. When you click on view all preset, it gives you all the document and all the sizes in here. As you can see, the A4 here, A6, A5, A3, all the size are in here. Just you need to pick one of those size for this particular tutorial. I go for A4 as usual, and also you can name your document here as well. I'll leave it what it is, and then for this width and height, I'd rather to go for pixel. And then in this area, it gives you the options for artboard or landscape or portrait. This time I'll go for the portrait, and because this obviously again is for print instead of 72, which is for internet or screen, you guys need to type 300 for resolution, and your color is RGB 8x8. And then the background, for myself normally my background is the white background. By clicking create, it takes you to the white background or A4 size. Need to press T, and it gives you a type option, and you can type whatever message you guys have in here. And then another things you guys can do, you can drag drop your image in here as well, and then you can resize your image. I prepare one image in here already. I drag drop my image, and it gives you the option to resize your image as well. If you want to fit your image on a paper, I suggest you hold shift key and then drag your image a little bit, not too much, otherwise your image is going to be pixelized. And then you can press tick or OK to accept this size. If you want to resize your image to the smaller size, by holding the command key and T key at the same time, free transform tool, then when you release those keys to resize your image, grab the image from one of the corners and press and hold the shift key, and now you can resize your image size you like, and you can locate it anywhere, either on the top or on the bottoms, depends where is your message is going to be, or on the side. Just guys, before I finish this video, I would like to share one more last tips with you guys. Anytime you want to drag drop the image to your canvas, and you will want the image to be in the center of your canvas, the best way is when you bring your image, obviously, and before you drag drop it, make sure you hold the shift key on your keyboard, hold the shift, and then you can drag drop your image in the canvas, and the image is going to stay on the center, and then release your key. Voila. I hope you enjoyed this video, and now is your turn. If you guys know any techniques or any other way for resizing A4 or print to A4, please let me know. If this is your first time you're coming to visit my channel, please make sure you subscribe my channel. The more people subscribe my channel, encourage me to make more tutorial for you guys. And you guys have a good day, and see you next time.